you know, this really takes three hands to do, filming, holding the camera, and doing the work. So let me see if I can get this one over here, do this one as an example. This is really the easiest way. I've lived here 31 years. I planted all of these things. And this is the easiest way to do this. Easiest and quickest way. You don't want to get spiked by these little thorns here. They feel like you're getting bit by a snake. I don't know if you can see those. Those thornies. Oh, sorry to interrupt your. I mean, don't get any easier than that, does it? One-handed, too. One-handed. Remember back in the day, I used to do them, cut one at a time with a pruning snipper. If I had known, because I've been using these for, I don't know, 35 years. But if I had known, this would have been easier. I would have done it a long time ago. Get in there a little closer. I didn't even know if you could see this. So easier with two hands, but two hands aren't available. Uh-oh, battery's running dead, running low. I'll just cut a little bit more. Let the new ones come in. See? Do it with a low battery. So easy. Boink. Okay. I'll get you, little guy, in a minute. So, and then I get a pitchfork and lift him up into the barrel. Yeah. Sago palms, sucker.